Why everyone? About me, retaliation strong, you need to train about me, kill my homeboy.
Y3Y3, y'all should be no need ID. I had my shot cut since Levi jeans, and my number juice up in VIP. Y3Y3, you hopped off the porch and should be Manchester man's braffing. This time I never put it on a train, I had it live or in a glove compartment. Cause you need a vehicle, man, don't get past it. Tonight I'm at a hook, I might be scrassing. What's up with that?
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, what up, brother?
What's going on?
So, I'm actually planning to, I'm not going to lie, be ahead of schedule. Right now, I am about 15 minutes away from her. I forgot who the Hampton Bays and where Hampton Bays really was where I forgot. But now, are you going to be available to be like at there at 4?
I was gonna be there at 4, but I'm currently being pulled over, so that's gonna delay me a bit.
Oh, what'd you do now?
I don't even know. I jumped in the left lane, and you're not allowed in the left lane with a trailer. And I got pulled over the second I jumped in the left lane.
Fuck, dude, I've been there. Alright, so take your time, keep you up to date, let me know
you need
files,
I think you have the
same. Alright. Stop you because you're in the left lane with a trailer. That's your license and registration.
Yeah, I honestly figured that's why you were stopping me, but I thought we were allowed to pass in the left lane.
Not with a trailer.
There's all my info there.
Don't need it.
I have a lot of friends. I have a lot of friends that are cops. I buy
them. Like, call them up, those.
Yeah.
Like, you're actually friends with them?
Yeah. And two of them are co-workers. And they do taxi work. Two of them are retired now.
How's your license?
It's all right. I have one ticket in the past 2.5 years.